So, hi everybody. I'm going to tell you about the peer review for the Sumo Rail 3, very energy team. And so let's go with the, we have a five section. One is technical review, management, project plan, weekly report, and the project website. As we know, this is a basic part of that. And let's go with the first look. What is the first look means? If someone person will look into the website or something like that, and how he will feel. So as the person, I look into that and find it's very good project plan, it's very impressive. And what I find another thing is very good team spirit. That's a PM. Good. And the website is well designed. But I have one information about the website. If by mistake we have taken the pictures, and if person is fell down from the top of the tent, so what are the safety precautions you have taken? And good work with the Scrum and the project management. That's the best thing for that. And come to the technical review. Because that you have taken some short review for the test for the signals like from Shista to forum and from Master to this side. So I hope you can go ahead with the more longer one, which will be some from Ananda Airport to here, more than 50 kilometers or something like that. That will give a good strength in the project. That will be very, very useful for you because you can achieve some targets. And regarding these 2 points, I would like to just tell you briefly. You people can go with the information which you have received from the stakeholders and with the from the previous team. So if you synchronize your team with these two people, it will be best for you to go ahead and what you can look into that. So you can project into your small objectives easily instead of looking into bigger. So that synchronization is required for the team. So you can go ahead and get sit for more time. Check what they want, what you have achieved, and how it's possible. Okay. And as a management review, all the things are good, skilled and motivated team, best. And you people are having a Scrum meeting, but I would like to say that you can keep some twice and thrice the Scrum meeting. That will be good. As you have a week, as you have two already review meetings, that's good. So just look into that. And the one good thing is that I have understand resolving conflicts internally. That's a good thing. Like as we all are team here and we come to know whether we have to write in what we have to write in the timesheet or SSK. So you have in the whether we have to write in a group or individual. That was a good thing that me has given the mail and we if we are all sitting and then we come under the group. So that you have easily resolved the issue. That's good in that. And we know that our project is very small and we are here to Jan and February and you all are manpower is efficient. So utilize the time in the time that I can suggest you. So here, the project plan review, you can say it's very good explanation of the sections. If you see from the forefront and all the tables, contents and everything, it was perfect. And all the relevant information is given, which is required for anyone. If I am going to read the first time or someone, he will understand what is Somalia and what is the link and all the things you know. That's the best thing. And I have just written with some alignment is missing in this section. So what I will do, I will just take a copy of that and I can tell you personally so you can change it. And the Gantt chart, actually you have made in a horizontal way. So I can suggest you to make it in the vertical way. It will be easy for the reader to read out the timelines and everything. That I can just show it to you. Okay. And regarding this, I know that you people are looking into some policies for the Somalia. So you can wait for that or you can invest your time in rather than looking into some application layers and all the services which you're looking for the e-library and digital library which is proposed by the stakeholders. So that will be good one. You can write that you have achieved this much in this thing and that will be good time for that and you can divide the work also. And the weekly report is good, it was no doubt. And I can suggest you can go with the every weekend, you can go with a Friday to sit down and discuss on what you have to do and what you have written in the weekly report. And I have commented on regarding this part also, that already I discussed with you. It was not that much because I have not filled so many things for the SSK in the first few weeks. But the latest report, everyone has filled. So that's a good thing. Because you people believe in the qualitative work, not the quantitative work. But I don't know how much it is mandatory for everyone to fill the SSK or not. So So that just that you have to check with you internally and all this stuff. And yeah, for this part is already I mentioned already the group and individual book that's already solved. Yeah, and in the project website, if you look into the front page, the way you have given the in the menu below, you have given the introduction, and the alignment is a little bit missing. So you have to just change the alignment. This is what it is. Don't point out this thing.
Okay,
and the picture is really good, but only the one I want. This I don't think someone will not fell down because you are not getting any safety questions. And the third thing is that if you look into the, if I click on the picture is open into some Apple wallet and some other packages. So I don't know how the Somalia will be happy with this. So I would like to include one more additional stuff, like in the website, people can write the credits of the each individual person, of his image, and who's the PM, who's the co-master, who's the co-manager. It will be good for any person if he visits. So this is saying the whole story, so I'm going to just rip it out. The team spirit is moving good, and you can go with the more team building activities. Because I can see only four, five footage, so you can have to upload more. Okay, and you can invite other us also for the game. And I know that you people are going with the Wi-Fi because if you go with the fiber, it will cost you more, and also as we already discussed, it will reduce the 40% of the cost. And so you can go with this point, like work more with the simplification and previous team and stakeholder. So they can tell you agenda of the first week, second week, and third week. That will be easy for you to grind it and help your team in much more faster way. And you can avoid this like outline of the telecom policy for Somalian, which seems to be out of scope of the team and the culture. So these are the few sections.
Thank you very much for your feedback. Yeah, is it possible for us to get a copy of this?
Yeah, absolutely.
After the and you should try the recipe, it's really good.
So we can make the team building with the all. So Bjorn can, he can help us.
Okay, thank you.